Hi, in this video, let's learn how to create a new lead. Once you have logged in, click on the menu bar from the left side and click on Lead Box. Now, from your right hand side top corner, click on the new icon and here you need to fill in all the lead information. Please note that there are mandatory fields which are shown in red color. Which means, before saving the lead, you will have to fill those informations.